Hello, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to get on today and give you a couple of tips that could possibly help you to avoid having PPD or postpartum depression. So tip number one, as hard as it may be, try to get sleep. Sleep properly. Getting enough sleep or rest during and after your pregnancy can be crucial for your health. Tip two, try to incorporate some sort of movement, some sort of exercise, whether it be dance or just walking around your home or just like kind of walking in place or marching in place, up and down the stairs. You know, of course, if you have the energy to do it, but exercising kind of gives you energy little bit by little bit. And I mean, you have to remember that motion is lotion. So that's going to help you with your labor, and it's going to help you stay, help you keep moving. Tip number three is just to eat properly. Having a nutritious diet can be amazing for your overall health. Tip number four, try to have a great support system postpartum, where whether it's your partner or your mother, your friend, postpartum doula, etc., just someone to help during your delivery and after, someone to talk to for that emotional support, help with household issues like prepping meals, cooking meals, housekeeping, etc. Especially if you've had a C-section, you're definitely going to need that sort of help. Around the house, if you have other children, things like that, you're going to need that help. Tip number five, last but not least, try not to make any big or huge life decisions, like getting a new job or a new house or anything like that during or right after your pregnancy. Keeping your life simple and stress-free can help make your postpartum healing and recovery a lot simpler. I can honestly say that these tips have helped me keep from having postpartum depression. As I explained in a previous video, I suffer from postpartum depression after my third baby. Of course, that video will be below in the description box, along with a few others on this one subject to this. But these tips helped me out a lot, and I explained or touch base on a lot of these tips in my previous videos, so please be sure to watch those. But that is all that I have today. These are my quick five tips to possibly avoid postpartum depression. So thanks for watching. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for more videos like this. Thanks for watching. Bye.